Now, we talk about the rarity of eclipses. They do happen, but where you are matters. 20 years before the next one in the United States, it'll be down in Florida. So our Danielle Dindek, she caught up with the photographer who goes to great lengths to go see these. Danielle.
Yes, good morning, Stephen, and happy Eclipse Day to you. I know how excited you are. But right now, we are here at Markham Park in the city of Hamilton. So at 3:12 this afternoon, it'll be totally dark for about a minute and a half. So that's when everyone's going to want to look up safely, of course, wearing their glasses. But like you mentioned, I had the chance to talk to a photographer who knows a lot about shooting eclipses. In fact, he took this shot back in 2017. And take a listen to what he plans to do this afternoon.
I actually lug my larger telescope out, right? So this is something, it's got a, you'll see this device on here, it's a tracker. So basically, I'll be zoomed in so far, you won't have to touch it, and it'll keep tracking. The main thing that I'll always travel with whenever I go to one of these is my camera, which will also be on a tracker. This one has a normal, it's a 200 millimeter lens on it. I'm gonna have a 400 for the thing.
But one thing I wanna point out, yes, also has an extra lens.
It does, thank you, yes. That's most important. So this is the solar filter that you need. So just like everyone who's been talking about you guys needing solar glasses, you're going to need a solar filter for any kit that you have when we're all in the phases of the partial phase, right, before totality. You'll only be able to remove these off of any camera lens about maybe 20 seconds before totality.
So of course, not all of us have all of that equipment, but we want to get that perfect picture of the eclipse this afternoon. So you're going to need two things, your camera and some safety glasses. Take a listen to why you need to really protect your phone come this afternoon.
You definitely are going to want to make sure that when you're zooming in on the sun to see that you either place these over top of the back, so you could easily just do that over top of your telephoto sensor. Just like that, you could rip the glasses off and tape that on there. And for your telephoto sensor, that's probably what you're going to want to do in to get the piece and not hurt the phone.
So of course, you want to make sure you protect your eyes and your phone this afternoon. Once again, I'm here at Markham Park. Everything will kick off this afternoon. Big party here. I might have to go put a lawn chair out now and secure my space because once again, 3:12 this afternoon, totally dark here for about a minute and a half. I just can't wait, Stephen. It's going to be a sight that's truly out of this world.